Hi everyone! Welcome back to the Behind the Scenes series. In today's time lapse, we'll be focusing on creating the lollipop chart from the recruitment dashboard featured in my original video. If you'd like to view the full dashboard, just click the link above. Let's jump right in. We'll start by deleting the original lollipop chart and rebuilding it from scratch. First, add a line chart and resize it. Drag team to the x-axis and metrics to the y-axis. Now, go to the format pane. Under line, set the width to 0. Turn on markers, set the size to 10, and update the color. Next, for the lollipop line, go to error bars, select the series HR teams by positions, and enable it. Drag selection 1 to the upper bound and base to the lower bound. The base is set for 0 and selection 1 holds the value of the metrics, so the line will draw from 0 to the circle markers. Then, format the bar's color and width, and reduce the border size to 0. Also turn off markers. Let's quickly format both axes, update the title and link up the tooltips. For a standard lollipop chart, we'd be done here. But since this version allows users to toggle between open positions and applications, we need to add bars for applications as well. Pull out the selection pane and move the chart below the slicer. Now, select HR teams by applications from the slicer. You will notice the error bar disappears because it is not set up yet. Let's fix that by going back to error bars, selecting HR teams by applications, and enabling it. Then, drag selection 1 to upper bound and base to lower bound and format the bar. And there you have it! The lollipop chart is all set up. I hope you found this time lapse helpful. If you're looking for more dashboard tips and templates, be sure to check out my earlier videos. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.